am K. Sudharani from MPP school, Ketagudipi, Tarlupadu Mandal, Prakasam district. In the part of bridge course, today I am going to present a game, What is on my back? We can use this game to check the identification of alphabet letters and vocabulary of the students. Shall we start the game?
Yes.
Now I will explain the game how to play. Okay? Jahnavi, come here. Turn this side. Children, observe me carefully. Jahnavi, observe what I am writing on your back. Okay? What did I write?
M.
M. Can you tell a word on M?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me a word.
Monkey.
Monkey. M for? Monkey. Is it right?
Right, ma'am.
Go and sit down. Nagavalli, come here. Turn this side. Observe carefully what I am writing. Okay? What did I write?
C, ma'am.
C. Tell me a word from C.
Cat, ma'am.
Say it loud. Loud. Gattiga
cheppu. Cat, ma'am.
Cat. C for cat.
Cat.
Is it right?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you spell the cat?
C-A-T, cat.
Children, is it right?
Right, ma'am.
Give her a clap. Go and sit down. All of you understand this game?
Yes, ma'am.
Shall we start the game?
Yes, ma'am.
Now, this is group A and this is group B. I will call one student from group A and another from group B. Group A ninchi okarni, group B ninchi okarni pilustanu. Okay na? Come here. Kavyasri, come here. Now you write a letter on his back. Okay? What did she write?
P, ma'am.
P. Is it right, children?
Right, ma'am.
Tell me a word on P.
Parrot.
Parrot. Parrot spelling cheppanana?
P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot.
Children, is it right?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Give him a big clap. Now you write on her back a letter. Kavyasri, what he wrote?
K.
K. Tell me a word on K.
K-I-T-E, kite.
Very good. Is it right?
Yes,
ma'am. Give her a big clap. Both of you go and sit down. Next, Vijay, come here. Kranti, come here. Vijay, write a letter on his back. Kranti, what did he write?
Yes.
Yes. Is it right?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me a word on S.
Sun.
Spelling cheppu, sun?
Yes, you are sun.
Sun, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Now, turn this side. Now, you write on his back. Vijay, what did he write?
G.
G. Tell me a word on G.
Goat.
Spelling?
G-O-A-T.
Goat. Is it right, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Give them a big clap. Go and sit down. Children, do you enjoy the game?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you play this game in your free time?
Yes, ma'am.
Inti daggara kuda aadukuntara?
Aadukuntam, ma'am.
Very good. Dear teachers, we use this game to check the identification of the alphabet letters as well as vocabulary, action words, fruits, vegetables, etc. I hope all of you enjoy this game. Thank you.